Well, who would have thought, huh? Who would have thunk it was a bunch of... capacitors. That's to say, heavenly bodies with capacitance potential. Pun, pun, pun. That were the final deciding factors in Richard Carrington's day. I'm not going to show you Thor's. Which aren't.